The decks go back to the other side, right?
Yeah.
And now, I would leave the Danes over there and then the pirates even it out at the end.
No, the Danes are gonna go to our side, otherwise it's gonna be heavily imbalanced.
And
the pirates, probably join their line anyway, so that's fine.
Ragnar, we're gonna wait till everybody's in and then we're gonna
go. Okay, that seems more balanced now, definitely.
This was how it was just a minute ago. Exactly the same.
It was so.
Don't say it!
I think my pizza's almost done.
We've taken so long to discuss this that somebody got to make pizza in the time.
He was cooking it way before now.
Right. We did it specially for him. Alright, Booya, I'm gonna attack you. Alright? Okay.
Alright, guys. Luck. We're gonna jump to another team speak.
Yeah.
Yep.
User are we gonna go down?
User was moved no, the British are moving. See you later, Brits.
See you later.
I'm TDA.
User left your channel.
Okay, guys.
Good
luck. Bye.
Channel.
Good luck.
Bye-bye.
Good luck, Ragnar.
The pirates are on. User
left your channel. I think they're American.
No, side. Oh, they are already jumped down. User one. Left your channel. Which is still here.
Biz.
I don't know the battle ratings of the different ships, so.
Well, there is, it's 9,400 for the Dutch versus 7,300 for the US.
Then you have to join the US.
It's, when you hit, that's like, what? Pretty uneven.
I think the battle rating is bad, but.
They have 4 victories only.
Oh, we have
Sink, Brandon.
Well,
yeah, we have a link
to Ragnar. Ragnar?
Sink, Brandon!
Ragnar?
No.
Oh, don't make the kill again, Dutch. If you do it again, you'll be sent to pirates for team killing.
Really?
Or if you do it twice, or...?
Yeah, they changed it. If you make two what? Friendly kills in 1 week, you're gonna be...
boy.
I don't think I killed Brandon, though.
Well, you did most damage. Did.
Yeah, I did the most damage, but I think the Americans killed him.
Then you technically
killed him. Aww.
The Americans never fired a single shot at him.
Okay.
Okay, well, now the numbers could be more even.
This seems rather fair. Not completely fair,
yeah,
but
some random guys trying
to
swap, I think.
You know, at some point you
right
just
now.
Have to do. Alright, gents. Everyone just full sail in and just fall in behind each other a bit. And I'm just gonna go to the front. Anyone care to be the guinea pig in front?
Me!
Alright, Dutch one is gonna be the guinea pig in front.
Now the Dutch got the tank.
1 second. Because we're gonna discuss strategies real quick, I'm gonna... is it clever to put the stream down? Or can I just exclude?
Nah, I think you can mute it in...
You can go... I don't know, what program do you use to stream?
OBS. Give me a second.
You can simply just turn off the sound in OBS.
Yep. That is what you can do.
Baltic,
then
you're allowed to go in front of me.
Tactics are gonna be like 7 minutes later, so we'll just discuss them as soon as we actually go start.
I need to
the
get
battle.
In front, but I'm really slow.
I don't think I'm fast enough to overtake you though.
Thank you.
You don't think you're fast enough, Baltic?
Not faster than Santi.
200 less for the Danish and the Dutch. Better waiting.
Who's surprised?
Well, that's actually really good.
Yeah, it was really fair. They just didn't want it because it doesn't sound fair, but it was really fair.
Yeah, it was fair. Like, come on, they had what, 3 more Bellonas and 4 more.
Well, they
smaller ships.
They demanded 5 more third rates for 1 single first rate. That was their demand. You know, that doesn't really sound fair.
No. Like, 2 Bellonas easily makes up for a single first rate.
Yeah.
Like, easily.
You should ask this guy if he's making money in business. Otherwise, should.
Jimmy, slow down.
He has a skill for
why?
Negotiating.
So I can get in front.
Yeah, but you were gonna go in front of steel, so why do I need to slow down? You just
because
speed up.
Because I can't catch up to anybody.
Then steel also has to slow down.
That's extra slowing for you.
People go battle sails unless you need to catch up.
Well, I'm
guys,
slow, so I can catch up to steel.
For the people watching the stream and asking when this game was released, the admins actually posted somewhere on their Facebook, I think in a reply to someone you asked before. So when can I buy this? And they replied, in 1 or 2 months on Steam. So if people are interested, just hang on for a bit and you'll be able to join this battle soon enough.
In before too many people, so that we have to make two battles and everything just becomes a total clusterfuck?
I'd love to see today what that happens. You
know? I hope that happens one time, just so that we know there's many people interested. Not that we don't know there's many
I'm
people interested.
I'm gonna increase speed a bit, gents, because they are quite a bit ahead of us and can cut us off really easily.
Yeah, but Dutch is like slowpoke.
Yeah, I have like 3
trying
extra
to get to front.
Bloody...
Go to 60,
thank
so
you.
And eventually he can overtake you.
Dutch, go full. Oh,
I'm already at full.
He is full. And he can
but
barely
but
overtake
he's on the extra,
me while
extra,
I'm on
extra blinking ship, so...
Yeah. It's a slow, slow.
It's so heavily armored, it's basically a snail on water.
That
exactly.
That I would say maybe exceptional copper plating.
Yeah, but I need a exceptional mast as well to reinforce them. Oh.
But how much does it actually do? How many more balls does it take with the extra mast to actually take down the mast?
I don't know.
A lot.
20%?
Yeah, that's not a lot, 20%.
Well, if you have to shoot about 100 in... no,
yeah,
sorry,
but you
we shot
need
maybe...
100.
Near...
You only hit... I don't know, I think you only need to hit like 10, so that's like 2 extra hits you get.
They are just making full sail to cut us off already. We need to make full sail as well, gents. Because they're just completely outsailing us here.
Well, if I'm in front, I will slow everybody else down.
True, we'll never be able to go to full.
Exactly, yeah.
Shite.
I think we're ready now, pretty much, actually.
Yeah.
No, we all have to drop sail, so Dutch can overtake it and properly tank it.
True.
If you want.
Well, is that on the contingency that we want to go in and let Dutch tank it? Because they're going to go for the sails, and the question is, do we want to do like a 10-minute sail?
I think we should go in. We should go in.
Yeah. Still, I cannot
just
go for sails anymore. I'm full carronade.
Yeah, he's full carronade.
Yeah,
he's full
baby.
Carronade. We have to go in.
Yeah, we have
we
to. We have no choice now. We're going
where
in.
Is Psycho in the line?
We're going in deep and hard.
I'm
balls
pretty
deep.
The pillow,
really
so, instantly load the doubles or?
Maybe
no.
Psycho should spit off and us in the back should make a second line and attack.
Yeah.
Yep.
Like a Trafalgar. Real Trafalgar.
Mm-hmm.
You can do the second line. I don't have sight on that part of the line right now.
Okay, do I have like. Shall I lead the second line? Or
yeah,
should
we
I.
Can, we can go for
no,
the
no,
bears.
No. There's like fourth. Four first rates in the first line, and anybody so good blue is gonna tank the second one.
But look at what they're doing, they're clustering.
Yeah,
in
I
front.
Can go straight for the Bellonas.
So we can do like a separate that the back part indeed just charges and that the front maintains what we do because you can easily take on the rear.
Yeah, okay, but are we ready for the battle?
Not
I think
really, I kind of want them to slow down so we can, you know. Get a bit more even with
sure.
Our front, because I don't want, I don't like the angle we're in.
Are we ready?
Yes, we are.
Sure.
Jimmy, can you speed up a bit?
Jimmy.
Yeah, I'm going to full sails, but you know, crew issues.
Yeah, next time sail a Bologna.
I don't have a Bologna.
I'll buy one.
No,
well,
I've got a victory. Why would I buy a Bologna?
Gentlemen, we're about to start. You guys ready back there?
Yep.
Okay, I'm
okay,
going
for the front,
in.
The target is Mac Vault Dweller, alright?
Yep.
I can't aim oh no, that target far. Is Ragnar Lothbrok, if you can.
Yep.
Prime
even
target.
Better.
And
even
go
better.
To Battle Sales Hall line.
Are we in the back going to turn immediately in now, or?
I'm going
cycle.
Straight in.
You can
I
go at a 45 angle in.
Okay. I'm following you, Psycho.
Okay, I'm taking the grunt of the mass fire, that's good.
Okay, come on, Rhea, we're gonna go in.
Baltic, are you going to follow?
He's on fire.
That's yours.
Is somebody on fire already?
No, Ragnar.
No, my mass is down.
Already?
Yep.
Yep.
So, the rear better start charging fast. The front maintains battle sails for now. Until the rear can get in. Again, focus on Ragnar if you can't. I don't know what the rear can aim at. Maybe Indefectible? Or Snoopy?
Ragnar's moving behind McVault Dweller.
Oh, I'm loading the doubles since we're going straight in.
Oh yeah, I have already doubled. Cannonballs bigger than they had.
Maybe you should go to half sail, Psycho, just so we can catch up.
I'm going on battle.
No.
No, actually just press on because you just need to get in there.
Press on,
the guys
catch up.
Charging, need to get in fast.
Let's get those Bellonas.
No stalling.
Balls deep.
Oh, I'm already kinda in range. So,
are we going to cross the line or just sail with the line, Psycho?
We can shoot one broadside and then cross it and then shoot the other broadside.
Alright.
So we are.
Good idea. If we can get through.
The front crew, keep in mind, we're gonna get a proper bashing.
Fine by me.
Good stuff.
So basically the tactic is relying on us at the rear to disrupt the rear.
We want the rear to just completely distract them and wreck what they can, and we'll just maintain what we do.
If we can destroy the rear, we can literally surround them.
So good luck, gents. I hope you do a mighty fine job.
Same. Let's make this a lot faster than the previous one.
Let's do that.
And sink more.
I do want to get the mass of Ragnar there before anything else. I don't want that guy anywhere close to my ship.
Yeah, I agree.
Afraid of Ragnar boarding you?
That's
understandable.
One of my masts,
just go to 80%. You should be fine.
Okay. Well, the exceptional mass didn't work very well.
On Baltic, Christian.
No, I told you.
Well, you got the focus of four ships, so I'm not that surprised, to be honest.
They're turning in on us.
But every broadside is like one or two balls that actually hit the mast, and the 20 or 40% extra increase from the mast is like one or two balls, so it's like, you could better take something else.
How close is the stern coming?
Psycho is crossing the line, I'm just charging in now.
Keep it up,
there, but just full speed.
Right. Do you want to turn as well?
Yep. Yep, we're gonna go in. If the rear is in, we're gonna go in.
Yeah, we're behind it below us.
Yeah, Ragnar lost the
mast. I can't turn, by the way. I only have my rear masts, so I can't turn. With my masts either.
I also take a bit.
Oh shit.
That's another one gone.
I wasn't expecting that kind of. Okay. Just go full speed at a 45 angle in so we can fire at the Bellonas in the meantime, alright?
Yeah, I'm taking the lead here.
Good stuff. I'm good blue Jibby sales. Fall in behind. We're gonna fall in behind you, but we're slower. So that's, our curse.
Well, you can go ahead of me if you need to.
Make us proud.
Koblo, where you wanna go? You want me behind you or in front of you?
Get in between here, Olaf, if you can.
Yeah.
Blue, what do you want
Baltic,
to do?
If
do
you
need
could
to go
start turning.
Okay, I'm going to cut.
Go speed, Olaf.
Between.
Well, Niels, you're going a bit fast.
Just
I'm going to cut between McFall Dweller and the guy behind him.
No, that's why you want to break. Dutch, you and I are going to gunboat the sails of Pichu right now. So if the line.
Niels,
speeds up,
down.
I have doubles on that side. Sorry.
That's fine. Reload them.
Psycho, you should also maybe slow down. We can't support you from here. Like, you're too far away.
I cannot slow down, they're running away.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while to reload them, but I'm reloading.
I'm going full speed
to
catch up to Psycho.
I'm gonna clear your broadside, Jimmy. Prepare your right.
Yeah, I don't know what Blue is. Oh,
Yeah, you go in front of me. My mic was muted.
Taking all the damage. Right
parents,
now.
You know.
The plan cycle basically is we destroy their balloons.
Good boy.
Yeah.
No tears, just right, dream. Olaf, think of home. It'll be all over soon.
Olaf, go up to Psycho and I'll go stick with Baltic.
Yeah, okay.
Make different lines, yeah, then.
Yeah, yeah, you need to go on the other
close
side.
Close together.
Otherwise,
okay,
you're gonna get shot by
Bracelet has extra armor.
Where are you going, Baltic?
Who has?
Oh, yeah, you go.
Bracelet.
Oh, Paraclet. Okay.
AP 514, left side. Guys, focus. That's a perfect opportunity, he's cut off. Same
yep.
goes for the rear of the back line.
Ooh, AP, nice!
We're getting close to Ragnar, guys.
Yeah, I
good
can't
stuff,
show
guys.
My ride, because Ben is
I'm gonna repair sails, because Ragnar's probably going for me.
AP's heavily damaged right now.
No, he's already gonna go for me.
Keep it up.
He's out of range for my cannons. But Baltic, you can get him.
Yeah, but I'm not on doubles.
Jimmy's
all
going
fast.
For you.
Yeah, I know. I told you. I could see that like half an hour ago. Because I was in front and I have no crew. Also,
right,
I can't
yeah.
turn because Ben is
Snoopy's
like...
Snoopy's on fire.
Good stuff. AP coming in close on the left, gents.
Oh my god.
Yeah, just keep on shooting.
He's not going to put out a fire, I think. He's going to rush in.
Going for my sails again, by the looks of it.
Baltic, I'm turning so I can get a shot on the...
Okay,
yeah,
I'm gonna follow
left
behind
the
Psycho, that's
what
gonna
was
be
that?
Our new line.
Left on the sails of AP, fast, real fast. Just shoot it blind. Can you?
Yep, but it's pretty poor.
I'm going to ram this Bologna.
You're doing mighty fine, down to 90%.
Are us guys at the end of the line joining the new the line?
Yep, Psycho is the new line.
I'm going for AP, I'm loaded with double. If we can
tank
get
you all the damage by the looks of it.
Well, he lost his mouse grid, I didn't.
Still, if we can keep AP there, I'm going and come with double.
I'm
close to him.
Slowing down. I'm turning hard right. And force him on my left.
Stern, can
Bubbles,
be
I'm coming behind you.
Alright, gents. How's the line doing?
I'm surrounded.
Like usual.
Oh, there goes my bow spread.
Does that mean pretty crap?
as far as I know, we should reform the line
there.
Behind.
Psycho's the new line.
Psycho, that's the best
Psycho's
idea.
Psycho's the new line. Okay, go for it, gents. You know what to do.
And good blue, where the fuck are you going?
I got dragged around by this Bologna. I'm out of position. I'm not
Dutch.
Going to slow down
right
this Shanty's.
Broadside.
Auntie's going to...
I'm trying to turn.
Good
oh.
stuff.
Jimmy, I try
I'm
to go in front of you to take also a shot at Ragnar.
Come on, I can get a shot at Ragnar soon.
Come on, come on,
okay,
come on, 42 pounders double.
Speed up.
I think I shot you a bit, Steel.
That's fine,
did those
my
hits?
Armor can take that. Oh, that was just three bullets, cannonballs,
Ben.
That should be fine.
Baltic.
Does no damage to me. Oh.
Alright, Pinchu's coming up.
Shut your sails, Ben. Sorry about that, but I had to fire because you were
okay.
in my line of sight.
You can
should
you
be
guys
in
lead that line
ben.
Properly?
This is going to be a double broadside, I can feel it.
I try to hit as many as people as
my
I can.
Left
where you want to go?
I don't
want to follow
the after that,
cons,
do a bit of a right
turn.
If you break,
okay.
do a right.
I turn
so I
when I can.
Good stuff.
Just tell me where to go. Cause I'm
right.
Double
yeah.
tap.
Jimmy, I don't have doubles.
Psycho, they're coming up behind us.
Jimmy, go to 105. One click next to 90.
Just
watch out, you don't get boarded, Bubbles.
Good blue. Just sail straight ahead and go. Wait.
Bubbles.
Dutch, you can't
mm-hmm.
make line, of course.
Don't get boarded.
All right, we're gonna
by
make a second
no,
line.
I know.
Okay.
Beating up.
Where are we going?
Bubbles, you wanna do the cross? The two line cross?
That would be the best one, yeah.
Good, you guys take your line through it and do a left turn. We're gonna make a left turn. Oh, sorry, a right turn. We're gonna do a left turn from here on. Alright.
Yep. Bubbles, all right. I'm coming up behind Ragnar to try and rake him, just...
Alright, gentlemen. Dutch, Good Blue, and Baltic, and Bjorn, we're gonna sail at around the 45 course, so everything in between us is gonna get sandwiched. That's the goal.
Yep.
Come on, speed up, you slow
just get through, Olaf.
Bastard.
Okay, guys, we have to turn. We have to turn left. Like
right.
Like, do 350.
Right. You mean right, don't you?
180.
You have to turn the right side.
All right.
Jimmy, turn to 180.
It's fine. Just making sure that we're still aligned. All right, we're creating a perfect crossfire this way. And I took that one for you, Dutch.
Thank you. I'm pretty battered.
It's fine, we're gonna give him a bit loving
ourselves. Are we going to get Mac Wall Dweller?
I'm going to get in between you guys.
Yeah, fire Mac Wall Dweller.
Dutch and Steel.
Go for it, I'm really
shoot
slow.
On the left as well. Fire Sleet is on the left.
Oh, I lose a mast.
Okay, slow
two
down.
Mast.
Wow.
Wow, I saw
that
happen.
I lose two mast.
Oh, great.
I'm sorry, but I'm not staying behind to protect you.
It's fine, we're gonna cross and add up to your rear guard, so we'll save Bubbles.
Yep, good.
The front of the Jimmy line. Do a left turn as soon as you can.
A left turn?
Left?
A hard left turn. We're gonna go back for Bubbles.
Okay. And on the way, get Paraclet.
Yep, turn it left.
Good stuff.
Everyone
Psycho,
turn.
Nielsen, Olaf, follow Psycho.
Don't
basically
follow back. Jimmy, fall in behind him when you can. We'll give
oh,
you
wow,
some
my
fire
was
support for him, alright?
Yeah, I'm kinda confused because I got told this go this way.
Yeah, just make a left turn now.
God damn it, good play.
Also, I can't stay much longer. I've only one repair left.
If you need to get out, just sail away.
Yeah.
That's the bottom line.
Okay, fine, I slow down.
You can get between me and Steel because otherwise there's going to be a huge gap.
That
soon.
Was my plan.
Bubbles, are you trying to repair, by the way?
No, I said don't fire because you shot me.
Hey, Bubbles, long time no see. Going unicorn nowadays.
Yeah. Unicorn with a tail.
Oh, Psycho, get that broadside into Parklet.
At least I haven't exploded yet, so I'm fine.
Psycho, Niels, and Olaf go battle sails.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Just slow down as much as you can. Bubbles, if you have like a sail repair, just try to fall in.
I still have three repairs, but I wanted to get a bit back to the friendlies first.
Right, what we want to do, right, the guys on our right, we engage them, but the guys on our left are kind of cut off, so that's what we want to do. We want to focus AP, because he's low,
yeah.
Real low, so get him down, and that's the job of the guys making the circle left, so Psycho, Niels, and Olaf. We'll just focus on punching.
4 yards coming in.
That's fine. Just keep in mind, Ragnar has repaired the sails a bit, so... Not a bit, he has just completely repaired his sails. And Baltic, I think it is.
Oh, Jimmy,
yep.
Jimmy.
Ramming you.
What?
You're getting so much focus fire.
I know.
Try and get out to here.
I am.
I know, I am.
Faster, you slow piece of shit.
I'm on full sails, I can't go any faster.
Steel, can you, not
blow
steel,
on the sails.
Can you turn?
Blow harder.
Yeah, I can turn a little.
Good. Jimmy, fall in behind Olaf.
That was my plan.
Okay, good stuff. Good boy.
Are you yeah, okay.
I'm going behind you, Baltic.
If you can, load doubles on your left so we can punish
Booyah. Try to squeeze myself in between.
What's up for Ragnar?
Go for it.
AP is on your way, by the way.
I might ram you, I'm not telling you.
My magazine is yellow.
We'll
I think we're
okay.
Yeah. No. You won't.
Just a little touch.
Psycho, are you sure you want to sail that up
wind? I'm sorry.
That much?
Ragnar is coming,
not a
Psycho.
Problem, I guess.
Yeah, I'm turning already a little bit.
I'll try
Booyah
to
Booyah is also coming.
I'm in a bit of pickle.
Yeah, I have both sides reloaded
yes,
and fully repaired.
Which is repaired?
So they get both full broadside.
Right.
Is he gonna ram me?
I think Booyah is going to ram me.
Well, he's taking a lot of damage in return to do so, that's fine. Okay, Psycho, do a right turn. make it towards 90 if you can.
They are breaking the line.
If not even further.
Yeah, they're breaking the line.
Booyah is breaking the line.
Alright, then Olaf, full sail straight ahead.
That's what
Psycho,
I'm doing.
Go
Jimmy, turn!
Towards the 90.
I am!
We're gonna fall in behind Olaf then, if he makes full sail.
I'm not fully crewed, so it takes a while.
That's fine. Got
nothing. And I'm almost getting rammed by two victories. No
and
bad
it
feelings,
might be time
Jimmy.
For me to repair.
Psycho still needs to turn right though.
And indeed, yeah, Jimmy, just make full sail and I'll knock in, I'll fall in behind you.
Come on.
Right, good stuff, gents.
He's
make
blocking
shots
the China from burning.
Can I get a hand?
And if you can support Psycho with Ragnar on his tail, that'd be greatly appreciated.
Oh, I'm good. Like his front is gone.
Who is that Bologna? Niels, careful.
Yeah, I just have to be careful that I'm not driving over Ben.
Okay, I'm going half now.
Alright.
Ben?
Don't forget
Niels,
your starboard
you
cannons,
can,
people.
Speed up a bit.
What's the next target?
Booyah.
Booyah on your right.
As soon as you have your right side, pump it fully into Booyah, make him pay for that maneuver. Guys on
Please
the right
do.
Side, like full dweller.
I would appreciate if you slow down a tiny bit.
Who?
I will.
I don't
okay.
wanna pump them into you.
Fire.
Olaf also has to turn right.
Yeah.
Cycle will.
I see.
Well done. You gave it to fuck.
Okay, I need to get out now.
Okay, yeah, that's alright.
Do you have no repairs
Sorry,
left?
Street. No repairs. And magazine is damaged, pump is damaged.
They're going for my sails again, and there it goes.
Are you in the back of the line?
Yep.
Oh.
Alright, just hang in there. We're gonna.
If you
gonna
would
do
be
a left turn
to pass me
towards
on my right
zero.
Side, so
slowly turn towards 45 towards zero. We kind of want to trap Booyah in us, so we can just pound him into the oblivion.
Who's. That's Ben, okay.
Going down to battle sides.
Okay.
Good stuff.
So
yeah.
Olaf, don't.
I'm slowing as well.
Alright,
okay.
Jimmy, if you can fall in behind Psycho and Olaf.
No,
that'd be
I wanna
great.
Get out.
Watch
okay,
out, guys on our left. This
then just sail
incoming.
Straight away. I'm gonna cover your right side, Jimmy.
Didn't we?
Yeah, that's why.
Baltic,
I asked.
If you can. Link up, bubbles. You have less sails. Alright.
How is AP actually doing? Didn't we almost sink him?
He is in the back of the line. There are a lot of people in the back of the line. Killing Dutch.
Booyah is repairing people.
We're gonna come back for you, Dutch. We just need to
get
these two guys.
I'm gonna sink before you get to me.
Ragnar
yeah.
on
Okay,
on
well,
left.
Rest in pieces.
What's your
if
condition?
That's the case.
Like.
Shit.
Free.
17% sales.
Okay,
wow.
Just focus fire on Booyah, I would say, guys.
Yep. Get Booyah out.
The more the merrier. Send them all to David Jones' locker.
Going into boarding preparation.
Watch out, Ragnar's coming to help Booyah.
Well, they didn't do much to me yet.
Yeah.
They are gonna board him.
Probably. I would, if
they
I were you, I would prep.
Still continue to turn. We're gonna go to 240, oh, 340, sorry, so that's left of the zero line. On your left, if you can't either hit Ragnar or anyone else. Oh shit, Niels. They're at the bagpipes. Then focus on the sails of the guys around that tree, alright? On your right side.
Psycho, what are you doing?
Or. Paraclete.
Psycho, if you could try and board him.
Yeah, I'm doing already preparation for it. I'm at 76.
Okay. If you can board him.
80.
If you can board him, I would do it now because he's going to slip
yeah.
away.
Are you able to cut loose?
Oh, yes!
No, I won't.
Come on, get him, psycho.
Then I'm gonna be so rude, and as soon as you're captured, shoot your ship.
Yeah, well, actually, hold on a bit.
I can capture the ship, the Bologna.
Don't give up on my ship yet.
Okay.
Oh yeah, if Psycho gets buoyed up, Psycho has to can set it for free, and then
yep.
Ben can get it again. Then Ben has a lot more firepower.
Yep.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm speeding up.
For fuck's sake.
Yeah, no problem, I stopped, I think.
What happened, Psycho?
He just attacked instantly again.
Yeah, that guy knows how to board better than
all
anyone else.
Just get on my right if you have to, because I'm sailing away.
How are you doing, Dutchery?
I am actually doing pretty well.
Yeah, just they're shooting your sails, but...
No, they're
just
shooting my rear, so it's fine.
You're winning, Psycho?
I don't... Psycho said he's pulling away, so I don't think so.
Oh, you were being bored, my bad.
I think Psycho tried to board him.
No, I'm boarding him.
Are you winning or losing?
It's like 800 to 550.
Oh, are you winning?
I'm probably going
to
be boarded here, guys.
Okay, rest in pieces.
Shite.
Deal.
Do a hard right turn.
Yeah. Jimmy,
disengage.
Why
I
did
shall live.
Did he disengage or you?
He.
Okay, try and get him again. Also, Jimmy, turn to the right.
I was gonna go away. I told you like 10 times to go on
Sorry.
The right side.
Sorry, I thought that was Psycho.
Yeah, but then he said 10 times that he was gonna go.
No, but I told Steel to go on my right, then. After that,
yeah. Sorry, my
ago,
mistake.
All have to go on my right.
My mistake. I forgot.
Psycho's got that one again. Right, we're gonna do a bit of a right turn, us guys here.
Mhm. Yep.
And make it a hard right turn, like a real hard.
Yeah, he goes for disengagement.
Booyah?
Yep.
Well.
Okay.
At least you can get rid of a lot of crew.
I got double slows on my left, so.
You guys should have gone back for that tree, guys. It's a Santissima that you're going to lose. Yeah.
Yeah, but we caught Ragnar and Booyah for it, so.
Yeah, but if you look at what's sailing on the outline of the battlefield, Tommy, Barclay, Ronan, Indefatigable, there are still a lot of them left.
I know,
okay,
I know shooting
after
me
that
the
one,
time.
I cannot board anymore. My crew is getting low. And
you won?
We lost one
no,
ship.
No, it's 760 to
500. Yeah, we lost Nils.
He's gaining crew.
And that's the thing with Ragnar. That was known. He can capture like a maniac.
It's crazy because I wasn't even at slow speed. I was sailing like 8 knots or something when he
boarded
me.
But he took your Bologna, so...
Yeah, he did.
You're on fire, Psycho.
Nah, shit.
Should really be a cooldown on boarding when you disengage.
I'm boarded, guys.
You lost?
I don't know.
He's being boarded now.
You did go to preparation when you...
I did, yeah. I've got 86 and he's got 74.
Okay, good luck.
Good stuff.
Try to counter everything he does.
Yeah. Basically.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
But Pucci was also there, so when Snoopy doesn't get it, Pucci will get him.
Psycho, are you not finishing up Booyah with boarding?
I cannot.
Why?
I have to get the crew back first.
He only has 600, you have 900.
Yeah, but with the new boarding mechanics, it doesn't matter anymore.
Okay.
How many repairs did you have for this? I'm
curious. Basically all of them. Yeah, I had all of them. Well, he can go on boarding, I guess.
I think Ragnar just switched ships and back, so he got full repairs again.
Is that a glitch then?
Yeah, if you switch ships, so, you get full
amazing.
Repairs.
Didn't they fix that?
Ragnar is just
know.
Sailing away.
And Ben, I was on fire.
Okay.
Going on boarding preparation again.
Want to do hot ride bubbles or what's
yeah,
your
plan? I'm gonna get behind you guys.
Stuff.
How are you doing, Dutch?
Pretty bad.
Yeah, okay. Watch.
Okay, Ben, can you fall back a little bit? I'm gonna stern camp him.
Sure. Jimmy, did you get out?
No, I couldn't. No, because I was blocked from turning away, so they kept shooting me, and now I'm back in the thingy, because that's the only way I could go.
Yeah, I've lost.
Rip.
I'm probably gonna get bored now.
Ragnar just put a, popped a repair.
Someone lost a mess behind me.
Oh shit.
You guys need to tell to group up again.
I could try to capture the ship that's captured and go back. Maybe I get three. I get three packs back.
Bunch of incoming on your right, Baltic, Olaf. Good play.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, no.
I'm disengaging if I can.
Good stuff.
Yeah, okay. So
I really need help because Snoopy's just gonna board me again.
I cannot board the Ragnar's old
close.
Ship, right?
We're working on it.
I cannot board Ragnar's old ship, right?
You can board that wick tree.
No, like his empty one, the wick.
Yeah,
no
you
no
could
reason to do it, I think.
Board it. Pretty... Like, I don't see a reason why you couldn't.
Because it's
I'm turning right, Bubbles.
Alright, let's try.
Jimmy, Butcher is gonna come for you.
I know, everyone's
can
coming for
Jimmy, can you kill Snoopy or something?
I cannot do anything. I have like a reload of like so fucking long and my ship is like broken and I need to get out. I'm on survival or else I sink.
I'm working on it, Dutch. Closing in. Continue fire.
Yeah, I draw their attention. It's like two Bellonas, one Victory, and Pavel, and the other one, I don't know which one it is. They're all on me, kinda. They try to
right
get
side,
me.
Focus on snooping, if not AP, because AP is low.
That is really why you shouldn't sail undercrewed ships in these battles, just.
I'm not.
No, I'm not talking to you, Dutch. Like, Jimmy has been dangerously undercrewed. Basically, both battles.
No, the undercrew isn't the problem is that I'm undercrewed and I'm in survival. So my reload is like gone.
If you can, go battle sales, Baltic, if you can. To give us some more time to shoot them to a watery grave.
We choose repairing.
What are you doing there?
Nah, he rammed me. But Booyah is going down.
Okay,
but look
that's
how
good.
Far you are gone from the group.
Jimmy, can you help Dutch there?
No,
Dutch's
because
gone.
He's doing nothing.
I think AP is right, also right. Going down.
We have to make a hard left turn here again.
And I'm probably getting boarded again. Oh? Yeah.
He has no sail, so he's no way of getting away, and I can't board because I'm sinking.
By the way, he has loads of like troops, marines basically.
Okay.
So, there's no way I'm gonna win this.
AP is sinking, by the way.
Yeah.
Yep, lost. Well, you know, I'm alone against three ships. It's not gonna go well.
I'm going to say I think we did much better the first match. Things started to not go so well this match.
Well, boarding reset the timer from is Booyah. Really tipping the balance, I think.
On me.
Ben, are you gonna go for that victory?
I'm gonna try.
It's sinking and it's on our side. It has the green numbers above it, so I don't think that you can board it.
I think, yeah, you can. Three, you can always you can capture it.
Because Ragnar is.
Shit, doubles on my left.
How's it going, Psyker?
Pretty good. I'm having fun here.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow. You're a bin front.
I'm resetting Booyah's timer always.
Going to turn left to get in line.
Well, if my timer gets reset, I'm dead.
And he's down.
Who's down?
Booyah, good
nice.
Stuff, Psycho. Good
We can
stuff.
Still win this, guys.
Oh, wow. I had
just
like 5 seconds
fast.
Ago.
Sink Ragnar.
Are you going to sink now, Psycho?
Oh, I'm almost full.
Okay, well that's good.
Good job.
But Psycho, you do need to turn around, man.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'm turning.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'm good.
Yeah, for now, but not for long. I mean, you have 3 big ships on your ass.
Ah.
Oh, he's also got help on the way.
Or you could turn it the other way around. 3 of the enemies have a Psyker on their ass.
Oh, you lost a Moss as well.
Again? I think I'm just going to use a Sail Rep at this point. Again.
Me too.
Because I want to get Snoopy. And Punchu isn't too healthy either, so I don't know how the guys behind me are doing. Fine.
I'm doing
good
fine.
Stuff.
Oh, Ben, you're in the victory.
Like,
oh,
I
yeah.
could still
it's
go
fine.
On for 100%. Another hour at this rate.
Yeah, to pump the water out again, it's gonna take you forever.
Bubbles, I'll be going in front of you if that's okay.
What was the captured Santi there?
Oh, wow. Crewed up the entire broadside.
Did you sink Paraclete?
Come on, how's Pooch doing? In terms of HP, I can't see it yet.
I'm gonna load doubles on my left side. Because Pooch is incoming.
I almost feel sorry for the Americans that are next to Psycho there. Really,
pretty. Psycho. Psycho truly is Psycho.
Gonna go battle sales real quick. Because we can, trap Punch here. I want my double broadside in.
Yeah, I'm loading doubles on my left side.
I'm loading doubles on my starboard side.
You're sinking, Ben?
No, I'm pumping out the water.
Okay, just wondering.
I'm just gonna sail. Because I'm a
survival. Sail the victory, yay!
If I can get this victory, this is gonna be my second that I send my to my outpost.
Oh, that's great, man. Wow.
Awesome,
very lucrative first couple of days then.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, I haven't seen a victory
Come
yet,
on.
Which I've kept.
Give me a side.
Kill him, Psycho. Do it.
Hold on. Anyone... That side is not reloaded yet.
Oh god.
Psycho, I'll be going up behind him for a rake.
I'm gonna take a full one, I guess.
Good enough, Psycho.
Ah, he's going too fast.
Pooch is gonna die though.
Oh, definitely.
I'm hoping so. 18 minutes to seal his faith. I'm all for it.
I have a double broadside loaded for Pooch.
I have it, me too.
I'm gonna cut sail hard so you guys can get him.
Oh boy.
Oh,
one of them demastered
the
Ronan.
Regularly demastered
Ronan. Sorry if I hit you here, Steel.
It's fine. Just shoot him. If you can, shoot him with all you have.
I think it was about 50-50 about what I hit. 50 Steel, 50 Poochu.
I'll go... Are you positive or negative thinker? I'm going to go with a 50% Poochu. Poochu?
Poochu.
Poochu.
I tried to Good maneuver laugh. So that I got 100% him, but the wind was kind of against me, so...
Like I said, always looking bright side.
Okay.
Of life.
Para is on fire.
Oh,
and he's
Jesus, Psycho.
He's down.
I almost find it unfair that we sent them to you, you know?
How many has he? Oh my god!
He's taking them off.
Fucking hell, Psycho!
This feels weird.
Fucking hell! Psycho is literally a one man army.
Could you guys maybe demast Putius?
Would love to.
I'd love to, but
Dobbs loaded. Got Dobbs loaded and not in range.
Yeah, same for me.
I'm not loaded, so.
The thing is, I can either shoot his mast now with doubles, or I can shoot his hull with doubles, and at this point I'm not sure which one is, you know...
Hull.
No. A on my keyboard, can't turn left. Oh, wow. That's a bit of a surprise.
Did I hit one of his mast, maybe?
He's down to 77% sail, so I guess that's a yes.
I'll use my chasers to hit his sail.
Doing good, gents.
I fired
Snoopy's chasing Psycho now.
I decided to fire my doubles on his sail.
Psycho, don't get boarded now.
No. Snoopy's fleeing in the direction of Psycho. Big difference.
Yeah, he's running away from York.
Oh, come on, die, Puchu.
Does Punchu have a repair? Anyone know?
We'll find out soon enough.
I don't think so, that's why.
I don't think so, but I don't know.
He used like two repairs, I think.
Was they all shooting my sails, dammit?
Okay, let's see if I can get one of his masts knocked out.
Alright, trading DPM with Asante, that's not the most, you know, good thing to do.
You are in Asante though.
Yeah, but even I know that's not smart in any way or shape.
Okay, let's get his fucking mass.
Unless you're Psycho, then you just, you know, do it by default.
Steel.
Are you worried?
Go for Snoopy before he leaves with my ship.
We're gonna try and sink him. I'll give you my word on that.
On fire,
I have to
Psycho,
go on survival.
Right.
I'm on fire.
Oh god. Just
slowly
stay alive, Psycho.
Yeah.
I'm coming to you guys. I'm kinda low on armor now.
Do you have reps?
No.
I guess I used them.
He used them a long, long time ago, Steel.
Sorry?
He used the repair kits a long time ago, Steel. Like.
Alright.
I don't think maybe 15 minutes ago was the last time he had one.
Oh, he took another must out. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, gents, I can't do anything from this point on, so...
You don't have repair kits?
I do, but it's either my hull or my sails, and I'm not sure I want to spend it on my sails at this point.
Now, Pucho is taking water already.
Oh, my game crashed.
Well, I'll just finish
I'm coming in.
Save your broadside for Snoopy if you can.
Yeah, he doesn't
have
repairs, I
think. I'm coming and bringing some people with me.
Oh, fuck, yeah. I accidentally load the chain on my right
Steel?
Side.
He's gonna board you, probably.
Oh. Yeah, that's a big possibility.
Yeah.
I have 1,000 crew, so I dare him.
Oh shit.
It's not only about the
Snoopy,
crew now, though.
Snoopy is getting me.
Oh, that might also be a possibility. Let's get Snoopy.
And I have Ragnar's super boarding ship.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but you don't get the modules.
Yeah, that's the sad thing.
Oh. I am disappointed.
Careful.
Do you have no reps at all?
I my left side because it's loaded with
I'm repairing my pump. It's
so
my
I want to
head.
Turn right. You let me.
Still like a Baltic cone front view.
Yeah, I'm slowing down. Good. Doing a hard left turn. As well, I'm gonna take the sails off Snoopy.
What's that ship all the way in the back?
Oh, there's a Vic, an American Vic and something far behind.
We scattered their formation though, so we might not officially be winners, but we have already sank 5 of their ships.
We've sank more ships than they've sank.
We sank 5.
They only
sank,
had a chance because
they
captured
2. We sank 5. That's also a difference.
I got out.
Psycho, kill him! For me, Psycho!
Yeah.
Go.
I didn't sink.
Goddammit,
no,
random
fire mode. I counted you as an escape, so no worries.
There are
like,
still some
move
ships
Bjorn.
On the right, trying to demast.
Psycho, avenge me!
We have 11 minutes left.
Get out of the way, Bjorn!
Oh, that's not me. It's annoying because my first name in real life is Bjorn. So every
I
time
I have to deal with it, Ollie. You can deal with it, Ollie.
Yes, I can deal with it,
come
but
on,
it's
okay.
Like every time you say Bjorn,
well,
I think.
Kiss Snoopy goodbye.
Oh yeah.
Oh really? Did you just really? You shot about half of his to one broadside. Did... Oh, poor Snoopy. Should I put like a R-rated thingy on my stream for the people who watch that? Right, gentlemen, if you can, try to turn right and sink Snoopy.
Okay, I demastered and effectable.
I'll just go for sales.
I'm just slowly, waiting for my reload.
Well, Psycho, you're going to sink now, right?
Yeah.
You did.
Psycho,
yeah.
Why?
You
how many duros
fought
you
an
have
honorable
Psycho?
Fight,
it's
Psycho.
It's only one left.
No!
It's one left.
Really?
The last of the Caronade ships.
Oh, no!
Psycho, no!
No!
I suspect we're gonna have 3 duros.
You made the most of it.
Yeah, Psycho, why did you do that?
I still have a durability. What the
oh,
hell are you
really?
Talking about?
Oh,
oh I thought
you had one durability
two.
Now, so.
Okay, well, that means what's worth
fine,
it.
Then. Yeah.
Right, that was fucking amazing, Psycho. You wrecked literally half of the guys that are dead now.
You're like Ragnar Squared was sinking. It's really interesting.
Psycho,
wow.
You should be rear. Are you Rear Admiral? Yes.
Yes,
I was the first one of the Dutch.
Psycho, Rear Admiral, Anal Raper.
Psycho,
kills.
I think, was like second of the entire server to become Rear Admiral.
Yeah, I was
third.
That.
I was third. I think one of the Danish was first.
Tommy was first, right?
Oh,
no.
Was sorry.
Could be also that I was second.
I thought only the only one you beat you to it was Tommy Shelby.
Yeah, but he was crazy.
Snoopy is repairing though, if I'm not wrong.
Well, Snoopy, yeah, well, Tommy Shelby is really Danish, so.
Come on, guys, let's get Danish, Snoopy. Yeah. Snoopy, let's avenge Dutch and Psycho.
I just shot.
Yeah, I got the feeling I'm getting
sure
dragged
like
into
that.
Crossfire now.
Okay, just to make sure, Indefectible, he used at least one repair. Because
okay.
I almost shut him to hell. And, yeah, Snoopy got full broadside. Close.
Nice ray caller.
Thanks. I tried my best.
Right, I'm lining up on Indefectible with my guns closing in.
Where are you still?
I'm to you guys left.
Oh, okay.
I decided
User
to
left your channel.
Spend it on the sail repair. And Jimmy left. Alright.
Remember, be careful with Ragnar though, guys.
Yeah, watch out, Ragnar incoming.
Like, you never know when he's going to board you.
Yeah, but Ragnar also, like, you can sink Ragnar. He doesn't have any repairs, I think.
I think he has at least one, I'm not sure though.
He was the first one I got on.
He's constantly on boarding, I think. That's the only thing he thinks about.
Yeah.
He's gonna go for you, Baltic, so.
Nah, I'm too
he can
fast.
Board you even though you're 0-10 knots.
He's repairing,
right.
He definitely has more repair.
I'm working Indefectible over, but I'm getting more and more certain that he doesn't have a repair. He's
Indefectible definitely doesn't have repair, he would have repaired by now. After I put that
mm-hmm.
rake in, he probably would have repaired. If he
ben?
Had.
Hmm?
Your front armor is a little bit low.
Yeah. I don't want to use the repair kit for that though.
Yeah, he's going to try to board you, but he's trying to aim for your masts.
Yep.
And he did.
I don't think it was it him who got your masts or someone else?
30 sails.
Shit. I can't help you against Ragnar, I'm sorry. If he boards another ship, Ragnar will survive. That's the annoying part.
Are you on boarding preparation, Baltic?
Yeah.
Alright.
How long till
and he's boarding?
Yeah, okay. That was kind of expected to be happening.
Yeah, well, the kill by my mast, otherwise he wouldn't have. I know.
Oh, he would have.
The good part is, the good blue and Ben can go next to him and shoot him.
Yeah. Come on,
without that he can do anything.
Yes, but which ship is he gonna go on? He's gonna go on Baltics without a mast, or?
Just shoot.
No, they are already on the right side, like, it's free to give him a broadside.
Side,
You can try to sink him before the boarding has ended.
Ooh.
They're gonna win though.
Still, are we going to chase Indefectible?
I am. You can go for Snoopy because I kind of want to Snoopy, but
I can't.
Indefectible right now has priority for me because I can actually get him within the time.
Yeah, I'm joining you on the Indefectible. I'll keep Snoopy in the battle for now.
I can see the holes that Psyker put into it. Jesus Christ, they're massive. They're bigger than the actual guns he has.
Ragnar's trying to disengage because he's losing the boarding.
Good job,
well,
mate.
It's good that you did the preparing, well, it was pretty obvious. Just sinking now.
214 crew killed versus 14.
Send him down to David Jones.
Locker.
Yeah.
Well. Going to make a block.
Can you get another broadside in steel?
I can.
Just so that he doesn't escape.
Yeah, my 42 pounders are up next, so I reckon he's gonna feel that one.
Oh boy, they're going for my sails. Snoopy is, that is. Okay, I'm putting in another broadside into Indefectible.
Good stuff.
He's disengaged now. Oh no, should be.
Indefectible should be sinking now, come on.
Press escape.
Body, could you move forward, please? Forward.
I'm boarded.
Right.
I can't move.
Oh, you're still boarded. Okay. Thought you were disengaged already.
Press
no,
escape.
Now
he's sinking. Indefectible slowly sinking. Let's speed the process up for him a bit. That's,
yeah. We've got 4 minutes.
Olav.
Yes.
Do me a favor and kill Snoopy.
I wish I could, but he has too much health. Armor
really?
Still. Like his.
I'll leave it up to you now. I can't get to him if he turns his ship.
Okay, still focus, Snoopy.
He's boarding again.
I'm gonna do one more broadside thingy on Indefectible to just ensure his death, and then I'm gonna turn for Snoopy.
Yay.
And give Dutch the revenge he deserves.
Well, he's probably gonna leave soon.
I've shot
before he sinks, yeah.
I just don't know how to. Wow, that shot though.
Oh, master,
mad respect for that one.
Snoopy is definitely afraid of me.
I think he's sinking.
Who, Snoopy?
Yeah.
Really?
Slightly.
I don't
know.
I don't think
I can't
so,
see the HP.
Yeah, his starboard armor isn't doing too well. It's like 20% left. His port armor is 70. We might sink Snoopy in time.
Is Indefectible actually sinking now?
Yes.
Good steel
stuff.
Turn.
He sank.
I'm turning.
Yay.
I can't really turn that way, that's against the window.
Ew, my mast.
Now Indefectible is still alive.
He is?
2 minutes, come on, we can sink him in 2 minutes.
Who, Snoopy?
No, Indefectible. He needs to die in 2 minutes.
Yeah, he's going
for the broadside.
Slowly.
He'll be sunk by then.
And Snoopy's gonna get a few broadsides from me, you know, on the house. I just don't want my Vault Dweller to start boarding me, so that's the only thing I'm slightly worried with.
Snoopy's starting to sink, by the way.
He is?
I really want him to die, yeah.
Yeah, he's slowly sinking.
Yeah, he's down. And Indefectible is down. Steel.
Yeah,
he's sunk.
He is.
Stuff.
I would say
collaboration to board Ragnar again.
How is Ronan doing?
Ronan, no clue.
Oh,
cheers from the
Welsh.
Oh, nice. Still not enough to make him sink, though.
No, he has 2 minutes left to live as well.
I think.
Yeah, he's gonna survive that unless we take him down fast.
Yeah, I'm sorry, mate. I'm sorry, Dutch.
I'm so sad. He's shooting your sails.
Yeah, I know. He's really afraid of me.
That's what they've been doing for quite some time now, shooting sail.
Yeah, but I like...
It's really annoying!
At this point, it would be better to shoot
really
my hull, I would say.
Well.
Oh, wow, that hurt.
Like, shooting sails is just too easy right now, I think.
I agree. Like, I remember back in the beginning of Open World, shooting down masts was impossible. Now I would say it's too easy.
Baltic, how are you doing?
I'm actually taking on water now.
I mean, Steel, you lost a mass within
just
the first
mistake,
broadside,
but
right?
I should be winning.
Yeah, still...
Second one, actually.
You're still shooting him.
No, it's fucking ridiculous, then.
Yeah. It went from being too OP...
Olaf, I'm gonna do a hard right turn.
Okay.
Promise he has more
preparation
than me.
And I'm gonna leave in 50 seconds, because I'm taking water.
And he's repairing his crew while boarding. Fucking hell.
That's bullshit.
Yep, I noticed.
I'm passing behind you, Steel.
I think he does it before the boarding starts.
Yeah, but he's
he
in boarding and he's actually making up true.
I would say as soon as you board, all repairs and healing should stop.
Really?
Yeah. He's,
he's
making
boarding.
Way more preparation than me.
Since when can you repair it during boarding?
Like, if you press repair right before boarding, it will still repair when you board.
Oh, okay.
Snoopy's on fire, but he has 14 seconds, so...
I'm sorry, Steel.
It's fine.
Are you guys still boarding?
Yeah.
You can leave. If you're being bored, you can leave.
Yeah, but I'm gonna double broadside to Ragnar one more.
I want to kill as much of his crew as I can, because I get XP for that.
Right.
I'm gonna shoot at everything until they leave.
Guys, one ship of us was sank, two of us were... captured, we sank six of them.
And one escaped, Jimmy.
We? You mean Psycho?
Rest in peace, Psycho.
I sank
hero
two.
Of tonight.
I sank two ships. I'm good.
Yeah,
oh,
you were doing amazing.
That was a real fucking beast, Psycho. They're still shooting at you. Well, not anymore.
I'm gonna let you take the broadside.
I'm not gonna take the roadside. Well, maybe.
68,000 gold, 3,000 experience.
Sweet. How much did you get, Psycho? Like, you must have gotten the entire, like, British treasury or American treasury out of that.
6,675 XP and 163,715 gold.
That's a record.
Holy
That's an
shit!
Absolute new record.
Take a screenshot. Take a
fucking
screenshot.
Already
yeah.
done.
Send link to me.
Alright, gents. As far as the Trafalgar goes, this was the last one.
There
was
for tonight.
For tonight. Next week we'll be back, same time.
Same time, same rate.
And of course, thank you very much for joining in this room on TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn the stream off, and I'll be.
But the
like...
stream is really far behind, so if you turn it off, they won't see the ending.
You will. Yeah. They'll see what we've done now, just with 7 minutes. Late.
And here.
Yeah. So it's fine. It's all synchronized that way.
Oh really?
Yeesh. So. Yeah, for the guys watching, next week it will be back, so tune in if you want. And, you know, weeknights every now and then on
also,
stream, just casual fighting.
Quick thing, in my channel, OlavDeng2 on YouTube, you can also see the replays, like, me playing it.
Yep.
Several
what
other people.
There's, you can also find it on Brandon's channel. I don't know what his YouTube channel is right now, so...
Alex Hacking.
Yeah.
I'll just put the names of the guys in the chat.
Thank you all for watching.
Good game, fellas.
Bye, Mama.
Yeah, you too, man.
User good game. Wait.
Good game.
Channel good game, ladies.
Channel. Yeah, that
Snoopy.
Was good.
Snoopy.
Snoopy.
Sorry.
Someone is really disappointed in you.
You joined your channel.
Actually, but, it's not a 5 slot one, so could have been worse.
Anyone for a third round? First time's a charm.
Two rounds, it gets a bit tiring.
Yeah.
Pretty intense.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would love to have more durabilities on my Santissimo.
Oh my god, Psycho!
I would go in.
That was fucking amazing.
We also failed to sync admin, so
Yeah, when was it? 2 weeks ago when I played and the admin was in there and like
user
I set him on
channel.
Fire
user
and then
channel.
He
user
was driving in between
user
Steel and
channel.
Me and set us on fire and exploded in between us. It was crazy as hell.
Yeah, I remember that.
But he sunk. So I'm happy with that one.
Thanks for the game, guys. Bye.
Yeah.
See you.
Goodbye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Between those two battles, I made over 100k.
From your channel.
Now this game is
user
fun when there's battles like this, but when you're sitting around trying to find AI, it's just boring. Even players.
Don't search AI then.
Even players, like, you know.
This kind of battle is definitely more fun.
You can always find me if you want.
Khan versus Santi.
No, Khan versus Khan.
No.
Ugh.
That could do.
You want to do that right now?
No, I'm off to get. I need to get more XP so I can get to Commodore. So I can use my Pavel.
How much XP do you think you're gonna get in a duel?
I don't know, not much.
You get XP for damage and you get double the XP for a PvP. So if you do damage, you're gonna get a lot more XP than quite.
Balls, yeah.
So in a Connie versus Connie duel, I usually get like 800 XP.
Yeah, Ronan, you were still long alive after I shot the two broadsides in you.
Yeah, I tendency to stay alive.
Yeah, I was seeing in chat like, I'm done, and okay, he's thinking.
Yeah, how many repairs did you have? You had like 7.
Me? Nah. Oh, I had like only one left when I was in between all you, and then I repaired, and then GG.
Yeah, Psycho did
after
an epic
Pavel
job.
And the Bellonas shot at me. Nah, I was. That's why I was sailing back to the others. Hit
yeah,
the
right.
Victory one more time, and then that's it.
Yeah, right off anyway.
Yeah, I used 2 repairs. I don't know where the third one went.
There's only so much you can do in a Santissimo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean.
But
especially like with the new ones now, I have to adjust everything.
But Psycho still did amazing. Like, he what did you get? Was it 6,000 experience?
Yeah.
Like, come on, guys. That's a lot.
What is this now? Like, all the modules I have, I cannot put them on anymore. Like all the. The powder monkey, the magazine access and everything, that doesn't work anymore.
What?
Report it then, I suppose.
Yeah, I had like everything in exceptional. The repair, steel toolbox, optimized rudder, powder monkey, magazine access, and the other one was, what is it?
User okay, well, channel. Guys, I'm going to go off now.
No, alright.
So,
see you later.
Take care.
Thank you all for playing.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, videos on your channel.
I'll do the first Trafalgar tomorrow, and I think I'll do the second part of the battle on Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
So, everyone, did you stop the stream still?
Yeah, the stream has been stopped
okay.
5 minutes ago.
Well, everyone here just. I'll post it on the Trafalgar forum post.
Okay.
So I'll see you guys.
Disconnected.
And for you guys watching. This has been the second round. There's not much really to it. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you want to see more, there's guaranteed to be more next week. Saturday, 10 p.m. Central European time. 10 p.m. You can join the TeamSpeak, na.lyn. I forgot, I'll put a link in the description to both the forum thread and the TeamSpeak. If you hop on the TeamSpeak, you can join us. Everyone's welcome. But if you don't want to play, just want to watch, I'll also be recording. Still, we'll be streaming again. I'll also put a link in the description. So anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a subscribe if you want to see more. I think I already said that. And I'll see you next time. Bye.